Hello and welcome to another video tutorial here on allaboutbodylanguage.com. Now in this gesture series we're talking about the arms akimbo gesture, and this is by placing the hands across the hips with the elbows pointing out. Now you'll see this particular expression when disappointment is felt. Say if I were to take a penalty now and I was to miss, the hands will come onto the hips and I will be very disappointed by this particular expression I use. Also, what normally corresponds the arms akimbo is the distressed facial expression, usually seen with the tight lips or sometimes with the head going back in disbelief. Now in a social setting, if we're around some people we don't like, we'll often place the hands on the corner of the hips so people can't get too close to us. So in a social setting, at a party or a social engagement, and you're doing some people watching and you see this particular expression here, there might be someone around who that person doesn't like and would like to exclude from the conversation. So the next time you're watching a football game or a rugby game and you see the arms akimbo, disappointment is felt. So make sure you check out allaboutbodylanguage.com for more of these gesture tutorials.